there's going to be a lot of attention on you because, I mean, people say, so, you know, you are our only leader, as it were. And a lot of people keep saying, take us to your leader. And we're here, and you're here. And I'd just love to hear a little bit about how, hopefully, even in areas that you normally move in, hopefully there's a churn now in, oh, wow, didn't know that this was what it is. And rather, you are a leader, therefore, right? I'd just like to hear a bit.
Yeah, I think Kabaddi, I guess, hasn't really been seen as a cool or a youth sport, but like we hope to sort of like change that around and sort of, you know, get more of the youth involved in this sport and make it sort of cooler. So I think we need to sort of, you know, do it as a collective effort, and I think there were already talks, our sort of planning games and doing things together. So definitely going to be an exciting journey, and it's looking forward to it.
No more pressure. We'll do with that. Thank you.